exploring, seek and find. You know you might surprise yourself. Talk without the taint to hold. The doubts that should embrace your home. The calm and chaos of your soul. You know you might surprise yourself.
Well, you've picked a couple of players for us to have a look at today. Tell us their thinking.
Well, they've both been on good form. They really have. They've made a difference to their teams over the last few weeks, so that might be the case again here.
The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Andrea Barzagli starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Roberto Pereira plays alongside Claudio Marchisio in the middle of the park.
And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
And Ronaldo.
This could be a chance. Good defending. Dybala. Juventus on the attack. And they've cut it out. Now Dani Alves. They've got the ball back by that interception. Gareth Bale. Juventus in the spotlight here and hoping to turn up with the best of their game. They don't always, and we'll just see whether they're going to need the best of their game, I think, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, they've got more than enough players to be able to go out and win this match, but they've got to produce on the day.
Kroos! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. There's the ball in. Cristiano Ronaldo! Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo! Goal for Real Madrid.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Home team want more attacking impetus here. It's quite a drastic thing the manager's doing. He's sending the central defender up front.
Yeah, I mean, he scored some goals in his time, this centre-back, so maybe another one.
And attacking now, Juventus. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Well, no delay here. And that's a throw for Juventus. Pereira. And in goes the cross. And now the shot! And that is the goal that puts them level.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they looked dangerous.
Well, this was all about anticipation in the box and getting his foot there first.
So away we go at 1-1. Modric.
Number 21.
James Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Goal kick to come. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. A timely challenge. So the referee awards a free kick. Different angle on the goal here. Ronaldo. It goes out wide again. He's got support here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And shoots! What a fine save! Corner for Real Madrid. Sergio Ramos! Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Miralem Pjanic. Now it's Pepe who is able to cut out the ball. Good play until they got that challenge in. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. There will be a minimum. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Shot on! And they've got it away from the danger. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. Juventus get the second half underway. Miralem Pjanic. Juventus on the attack. Defender to it first. Gareth Bale. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. He's got his shot off now. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. The shot's up! Corner that Juventus have got to try and cope with.
Coming off the pitch, number 10, James Rodriguez. Coming onto the pitch,
Cristiano Ronaldo! And it is a goal kick. Dybala. Looking down at the benches. Yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come. And attacking now, Juventus. Doing well to keep the ball. And now the shot! Goodness me, it's hit the post. And that's a throw for Juventus. And coming up is a switch in personnel for Real Madrid. And they've cut it out. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Pereira.
And it's a header.
Promising build-up until that challenge. It's Isco. Sergio Ramos. Carvajal. Modric. Morata.
Good challenge.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Doing it now, swapping those wingers, the home team.
It's a good option to have as well. It makes the fullbacks think.
Pereira.
Good defending. Still 20 minutes to go.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Letting the shot go! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Real Madrid win a corner. Marcelo just working away to try and find an opening. Clever play by Cristiano Ronaldo against his marker.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
But one of the sides is going to make a change. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus.
And it's a shot now!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
10 minutes left of regular time. Tries the through pass. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Cristiano Ronaldo came in with a challenge. Juventus still level in this match, looking for that go-ahead goal. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Advantage. Chiellini gives away the free kick. Card shown to Giorgio Chiellini, yellow one. Free kick. Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed the chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
Dybala. Show your appreciation for today's man of the match. And with Juventus, we're so close to the end now. Can they get a winner? It's Isco. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
There's the ball in. Isco! What a goal! And what a time to get it! This is a competition famed for its late goals. And we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front and very little time to go.
Well, a very exciting... And it's a win here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid.
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
There's the ball in.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo!
Pereira. And in goes the cross.
And now the shot!
And that is the goal that puts them level.
What a fine save.